Breaking overnight, the Red Cross has been called to help a family forced from their home after a fire breaks out in their kitchen.
It all happened at near 47th and Crown Point right around 1:30 this morning. A resident called 911 after he spotted flames. Now, once firefighters arrived on scene, it only took them about 10 minutes to get the fire under control. That's the good news there.
The crews were able to put that fire out quickly, but not before damage was done. The Red Cross is helping the family of four find another place to stay while repairs are being made.